I'm here with Joanna Harris, who lives in Drake and teaches in Lawrence. Why are you opposing the override, even though you're a teacher yourself?
I'm opposing the override because I believe that you don't necessarily solve a problem by throwing money at it. I've been a teacher a long time, 27 years, and between the parents, the students, and the teachers, there needs to be commitment and cooperation in order to get the job done.
Okay.